Deputy band leader for Island Tribe Sabina Charles Curtin says with the band coming from 2 years with no carnival, it is poised to set off the carnival season with a bang, and its launch on Sunday, May 29th intends to do just that.
We ought to be excited. Why? Because guess what? Carnival is actually happening in 2022. We had the absence of carnival for 2 years. And we're so excited and elated that we want the excitement to bridge and extend to everybody who loves Carnival. So us being here today, Island Tribe, is just to extend. Of course, we already know that people are excited, but just to give more excitement to the fact that Carnival actually will be happening in 2022. And Island Tribe will be participating for 2022 after being absent for 2 years and when we first started in 2019. Well, our theme actually is a perfect theme. Guess what? Our theme is called Revenge. And we know for a fact that we've been out of Carnival for 2 years. It's like we were in bondage. It's like we were actually shackled in a cage somewhere. And we now are coming out as the revenge in Carnival with all the excitement, with the fact that people want to play mass. People are unready to play mass. What better theme than the word revenge to show that the revenge that we're portraying is the revenge of us having lots of excitement on the road, and that is the revenge part of it. But the revenge is only excitement, nothing but excitement.
Charles Curtin says the Bacchanal Beach affair promises to bring the fun and excitement of Carnival leading up to the parade of the bands, as revelers will also get their first glimpse at what Island Tribe has to offer for Carnival 2022.
The opening of Carnival will be Island Tribe. We have actually our Bacchanal Beach, which is actually happening this Sunday and every Sunday leading up to Carnival. And I think everybody should come because this would be the actually launching of our own opening of Carnival. And guess which band is doing it first? Island Tribe. We are a fairly new band. And what we always have to understand, every band who started from inception were a new band. But what we have a group of young, excited people who wants to bring Carnival to the next level. And our costumes are really beautiful. And guess what? I don't think any band can beat the price based on the costuming. So if people just log into our webpage and go on Island Tribe, then we will see how beautiful the costumes are. And the pricing, we actually feel that we're underpricing. But guess what? The revenge part of it is that because people are excited about it, we're giving something back. Yes, the costumes are beautiful, but we're also making it reasonable where all persons who want to play the mass can do it because the price of the costume is reasonable.
Carnival goers are encouraged to visit Island Tribe's web pages for more information. For the DBS News World, I am Jason Darius.